Hello, I'm Alex, and I'm here to talk about a way we could survive hurricanes. Other than hurricanes come with different strengths. I think we should put a big house circle on all the cities so the water and wind don't hit the cities.
Like this. Something like this, but
it's kind of different. And we need to make it out of our strongest and clearest material. Why clear material? Because when the hurricane ends, the sun will give us some vitamin D. Thank you for watching.